Hi, my name is Tadashi Takinami, executive chef of Nami Japanese restaurant. I'll show you make California roll today.
He puts a seaweed paper for nori on a maki soup and puts a sushi rice on the seaweed paper. And be careful not to crush. Okay. And then put some sesame seeds. And turn it over and put the ingredients. It's an imitation crab called Kanikama. And this is a flying fish roll we call Tobiko. And sliced avocado and some cucumber. Again, roll with maki soup, make shape, don't crush too much. With the hocho knife, cut it into 6 pieces. And here we are, this is California roll, and ginger and wasabi with California roll. It's finished.